remotely. I'm actually hoping to use the annotations to deliver a lot of the asynchronous course content. And so much of the course content will be living in the margins. So I'll be annotating with the information that I would normally be providing in a lecture. So links to videos of demos, me doing demos, explanations of things, links to other sources, places where they can watch a short visualization of something.